What all is making news in Europe? Well, over a year after Malaysian aircraft MH17 went down in conflict-ridden eastern Ukraine, the Dutch authorities have come out with a report. Though the report does not apportion blame on anyone in particular, but it attempts to answer what actually caused the crash.